Hello everyone, I am Dadadeep Singh of Class 6th, DAV Public School, Saibabad. So, from the last few months, we have watched as the news of a new virus emerged from Wuhan, China. So, the novel coronavirus or COVID-19 has been reported as a pandemic as it spreads all over the world. Its origin is still a mystery. So far, we have learned how the transmission is from person to person and from the infected surfaces. Now, if we come to the preventions, so you know that the vaccine has not came yet, so prevention is better than cure. We can prevent ourselves from the virus till the vaccine comes. For the first rule in prevention, we should wear a mask whenever you go out of your home. Second, keep a distance of at least 6 feet with one another. Third, you have to wash your hands often at least for 20 to 40 seconds and use a hand sanitizer whenever you touch a surface. Next, you have to eat healthy food or fruits. So, for improving our immune system, we have to eat healthy food so that we can fight with COVID-19. Now, if we come to containment, so what is containment? The containment is a activity to try to limit the problems and establish the normal operations. So, people in containment. So, the people in containment should follow some rules. Now, the entry and exit should be only one. The COVID-19 testing should be increased in the containment. Next, the shops only for essential things should be open. People should keep a distance with everyone. People should wear a mask no matter that he or she is your close relative, friend or any neighbor. Now, if I think that what's my idea to prevent from it? So, firstly, we can use social media to aware the people from this pandemic. Next, if you are getting suffocated from wearing the mask, you can use a homemade cotton mask. It's very easy to make. Next, if you are going to ATM or anywhere, you can use a face shield or a helmet. So face shield is very easy to make. You can use a file cover.